Do I understand you are here of your own free will for the purpose of becoming man and wife? Before you join in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you have to make. Marriage according to law is the union of one man and one woman, voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. You take this woman, Wendy, to be your wedded wife, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others to be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? You take this man, Chite, to be your wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony. Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others to be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? You cannot change the way you can face each other. Will you hold my hand? Second last
evening? Mama Laya. Yeah, Mama Laya.
You say what you want to say.
Thank you. My lovely princess. 谢谢你为我做的一切。 我也把你放在我心中的地位。 I love you, dear.
Okay, come. Okay, your turn, second last finger on the left hand.
Go right here. Good.
Okay, then you can both face me now. Okay, you take Wendy. And both of you have given your consent before me to live together in matrimony and have solemnly promised each other to do so. I now pronounce you as man and wife. You may kiss. Goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, can we welcome Mr. and Mrs. Gan Chi Tae?